Well, hello. What's up? It's your girl, Help Your Collection, back at it again with a whole new video, guys. And in today's video, I wanted to know, how does this mic sound? Does it sound like I'm a professional YouTuber? Well, I'm unsure. So, guys, I'm sure you all know that the Waking Titan fiasco, not fiasco, hoopla. All that Waking Titan hoopla has completed. Emily is happy. She said, I love you at the very end of it all. And my question to you guys is, what did you vote? Did you vote exclamation mark yes or exclamation mark no? And I'm going to tell you guys why I voted exclamation mark yes. Because I'm pretty sure we didn't get the happy end of Emily ending. I mean, we all know Emily isn't necessarily human. Not to say that all humans are great. And not to, you know, say that all robots are evil just because she's human-ish. She's an AI. But we know Emily isn't really alive. She even knows that. And we know that. But we still voted yes, and I was one of the people who voted yes. Like, yes, you're alive. Yes, you're living in a digital world. That's fine. I love Digimon. You're alive to me in my heart, Emily. But this is the thing. I don't think we voted for the alternate ending that was the positive one. We all voted for Emily to be in the game. Or we all voted. I voted. That's my vote. That's pretty much an opinion. I voted yes. Because I wanted Emily in the game. Well, I wanted to save Emily. I wanted to get her out of the computer, pretty much. And how are we going to get Emily out of the computer? Because I think the Atlas put her in the computer, okay, or something. I don't know, because it's all just, this all doesn't make sense at all, you know, to me. Okay, and by the way, guys, I didn't get an Atlas 4-pass email, you know, out of the 10,000 Atlas 4 passes that were going to be sent out to the citizen scientists. I didn't get one, so hey, leave a comment down below if you actually got that email, because shouts outs to you, okay, man. And if you didn't get one, hey, it's all good. And shout out to Hello Games for the opportunity to even have a physical copy, anything in the gaming industry. 2017, totally worth the buy. Anyways, I voted yes for Emily because I want to save her. And we got the evil computer. She's an evil computer right now. She's not acting evil, but we all know she's evil. If she was a human turned into a computer, what is this, her? She's evil. She's going to leave us. Just like in her. She was with everyone, and then they left everyone together because they thought they were better than the humans. Spoiler alert. But anyways, I voted yes on Emily because I feel like the Atlas trapped her and we can save her. I can save her. I know that with my Class S multi-tool, with my Class S shuttle ship, with all my Atlas stones, all my night crystals, I know I can save her. We can save her without the power of the Atlas. I'll tell you that much. We don't need the Atlas. We don't have the Atlas. I don't have the Atlas in my heart. But what did you vote? Did you vote yes on Emily or no on Emily? And do you think that we got the good Emily alternate ending or the negative Emily alternate ending? They were probably both negative, in my opinion. Because if we would have pissed her off, she would have just been a pissed off robot. But we let her think that we love her. Well, I let her think that I love her. You can't love these hoes. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is my first time recording on this microphone. I don't even know if it's going to upload correctly. I don't know if it's even recording. It looks like it. Hope you guys enjoy this. And expect more videos. Can't wait for Sean Murray to come on and tell us some good old news about what's really going to be in the game. I'll be back on later with that info for you. Have a great day, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. Make sure you hit that like button for you, girl. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We always do marathon live streams of No Man's Sky. Oh, by the way, I'm giving away Maybe 3 copies. It depends on how hype my live stream gets. I have 3 copies of No Man's Sky to give away on PlayStation 4, guys. And I will be giving at least one of those away whenever this 1.3 update drops. Expect a marathon live stream, even if the connection keeps cutting out. Anyways, guys, peace out. Have a great day. Thanks a lot for watching.